Bristol Rovers appear unstoppable on current form. This was their sixth successive win. They never looked back from the moment Lee Archer curled a corner kick into the Chester net. Marcus Stewart, one of the division's brightest talents, kept up his goal-a-game record. How long can Rovers hold on to his services? Archer then crashed in a spectacular second to leave Chester deep in relegation trouble.